Hey guys, it's Christy, and today's video is another series of the series I've been doing of different types of pins, and today's is Haunted Mansion. So I'm excited about this one. I have way fewer than I thought I had, so I'm actually like, I need some more Haunted Mansion pins because I have so few compared to how many Nightmare Before Christmas pins I have, and I actually have a couple of crossovers. So let's get started. So I wanted to start off with these glow-in-the-dark ones right here. All of these right here, these two and this one and that one. They're all glow-in-the-dark. They come from a mystery set. And you've got just different ones. Like the green part is what glows in the dark. I'd show you, but it's light outside today, so I can't. This one right here is probably my favorite one. Well, second favorite. Because it's a crossover between Haunted Mansion and Nightmare Before Christmas. It's from 2019. My friend Christina picked it up for me. Then this one is part of the Skyliner series, the only other Skyliner series pin that I have. This one I got in a trade. This one is part of the Park series, the Park Badge series that I really like. These three also came in a mystery set. Then you've got Madame Leota here. And this one has a story behind it with a box. I forgot to bring that down here, but it's about how Haunted Mansion started. That one I actually got at the outlet, which was my very first Haunted Mansion pin. And then these two, the little head is like a mystery box one. And then the dress is actually a fantasy pin. So my limited edition ones is this one, which is limited edition of 999, and it's from D23 Expo. My friend Christina also picked that one up for me. This one is my favorite one, which came from James over at Pin Pals. Has a moving factor here and here. And it is a limited edition 2000. And then this one, the Haunted Mansion one with Jack Skellington, is a limited edition 3000. So like I showed you, this one right here in the center of the clock is my favorite. The grandfather clock is my favorite pin. So that is all of my Haunted Mansion pins, and I'm gonna have to go put these back on the board and arrange them to where they fit. But that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're liking this series, please let me know down in the comments, and thank you so much. Bye now.